What's up, everybody? Long time no talk or see. It's been the summer in Colorado. You've seen a couple videos of that so far. As you can tell, I moved into my new dorm room down here at Texas A&M. I got early move in yesterday, so I moved in pretty much before everybody else in my hall. My roommate should get here at like soonish. Yeah, he's supposed to move in at 8 or 8:30-ish. I'm all set up, I got my bed. Actually, I'll just give you a proper tour. Now, don't mind the absolute mess of things in here, because I'm still semi-unpacking and probably going to have to move everything around when Eric gets here, but this is my bed. Got the Aggie blanket, camera bag. So then we raised my bed up so I could keep some things into here. Got the longboard, golf clubs, and some shoes that I wear a lot. Over here we got the computer set up, the monitor, the whole setup from home, microphone. Then this is just like shelving that I don't really need, but I'm gonna put crap on so it looks like I need it. Down here, snacks, some more snacks, coffee mugs, cleaning supplies, and some school stuff. Where I hang all of my clothes, hats up there, the crapper. This is our sink setup. We got two, so the guys over there can use this one, and me and Eric will use this one, and the shower. It's a nice little crib, if you ask me. You know, nice and cozy and such. So. Yeah, that's where I'm going to be living for the next, it's a while. It's a long time, actually. Get used to it. We, just rolled up to the Target in Bryan. Melanie had the good idea to go to the Target in Bryan instead of College Station because everybody and their dog is going to be at the Target in College Station. We need a power strip and something to hang a flag with and a hand towel. So
it's hot.
It is really hot. It's hot. How are you holding up, Dad?
Sweaty.
You sweaty. We just went to the burger bar. It was delicious. Or no, we went to Grub, not burger bar. We are currently strolling around all of campus, going to every single one of my classrooms that I have throughout the week.
It's hot.
It's really hot. It's really, really hot. Yeah, those are some greenhouse type structures back there. That's where my engineering lab and engineering lecture will be.
Oh, Jeffrey.
This, I think, is where my chemistry class is, but I'm not entirely positive. We're gonna find out though. Okay, this here establishment is where my math class will be. One of them. We're not trying to locate the restroom. I'm in need of savior, but I'm not asking for favors. My whole
made a trip down to Bryan to get pizza for the evening. Bryan's like 4 miles away from College Station. I'm tired.